School today.
But Dad, I don't want to go to school. It sucks. Plus, I don't want to take the alphabet exam or go to some stupid lame assembly.
Okay, I don't care. You're going to school whether the freaking hell you like it or not. Now come down here and get ready for school, or else you'll be grounded super de-duper big time.
I don't want to go to freaking school. I don't want to go to freaking school. I don't want to go to freaking school.
Shut up.
Good morning, class. First thing we'll do is take the alphabet test, and then we have a big assembly after that. So who wants to go first?
Miss Martin, can I use the restroom?
No, you may not, Kalo. We're about to begin the alphabet test.
But I need to go like really bad.
Kalo, I said no.
If you don't let me use the freaking restroom, I will pee and poop right here instead.
Fine, you can use the restroom, take the hall pass and be back in 5 minutes.
Yay, thank you so much, Miss Martin. I'm ditching class to go to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Yay, Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Here we are. Yay, that pizza was so delicious. I won this game, how good can I get? And I won a really cool toy. This is better than Chuck E. Cheese's. I can play all the games I want. Freddy Fazbear train all I want.
Hello, Miss Martin. Can I help you?
I haven't seen Caillou in over an hour. Do you have any idea where he could be?
The security guard just informed me that he left campus with the hall pass to go to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
Why don't you call his father and have him pick him up at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza and bring him back to school?
Hi, is this Boris? Yes, your son Caillou allegedly ran off of school grounds with the hall pass and went to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Can you pick him up and bring him to my office? Okay, thanks, bye.